Hey everyone, Daniel here, and today I'm very excited to share with you YouTube Research version 2. So further ado, let's dive straight in. This is the main dashboard. For you will need to log in with the password that you will find inside the post, which is basically now currently is whoopwhoop123, and just for information, the password will be updated monthly. This app is live, guys. It's for you. Please use it. Additionally, just for information, I have attached the source code of this whole app here as a zip. So if you want maybe to make some modifications, you can just copy the zip folder. You can upload it in the Replit, for example, like here, you know. You can just go here to the Replit. You can go here and you can upload, import an existing project. So you can just upload that zip. You need to put your YouTube API and your Gemini API key. And basically that's it. It will take you maybe like 5 or 10 minutes or so. But let me show you exactly what updates are going on here, yeah? So let's say this is the workflow. So far, these three parts, you think maybe they're the same, but they're a little bit different. I just made sure that everything here is interconnected. So let's give it a run. Here I'm going to write AI Studio and NA10, for example, as search. Straight away, the response we get in seconds, guys. Why? Because here we're using YouTube Search API directly to get all this data. Yeah, we have also here, you can see like how many shorts, long or medium, top videos, which are currently ranking right there, right? And as you're going to scroll right down, you're going to see the people ask. So very important people ask, maybe you can use it for your blog posts or maybe for your future YouTube videos. So make sure you answer these questions because like this YouTube algorithm will push you, right? And here we also have target audience, who are the people that are searching for these sort of videos, right? Also you have niche analysis. And of course, all of these, if you want just only the research, you can easily just download this PDF right here and you can feed it, let's say to Claude or to any other model. And then we can just create blogs even based on this, yeah? Then, moving to the next part, going back to the app right here, we also have here proceed to ideas. When you press on that, this is already synced with the research right here. And now it's generating for us ideas based on exactly our topic, which is pretty cool, right? So you don't need to manually write here the keywords or topic. Here, everything is done right here. If you don't like these ideas, you can easily generate, or also if you want, save them as PDF. And as an example, I will check maybe here. Oh, wow, this is perfect. I was just going to press on this. And after you choose your idea, you can go proceed to script, or maybe if you want to proceed straight away to script, it's totally fine. You can just do this part only manually, even without doing the research or the ideas. Like here, you can choose what you want. You go for video format. I will choose just a YouTube short. Target audience, you can choose who your target audience is and write in a specific style exactly what specific style you want to write it in. In what, you know, voice. You can press on generate script. Now it's using Gemini. It's properly generating the script based on whatever data we have from research, from ideas, and also from our notes. And after the script is being done, we can generate thumbnails. And one very cool part, which I want to show you just in a bit, is our ProScript Studio. Because here you can see it's as soon, but when you will import inside your instance, let's say the Pro Research, YouTube Pro Research, you'll have also this part unlocked right here. So straight away here we have the script. We can just easily just close this for now. And of course, we can just easily review the script, how it is, if you like it or no. Then based on the script, we can just press here. You can also, of course, download the script if you really want. You can create a thumbnail. And based on the script, straight away, boom. You have it here, here, here. You can just add here a reference image. Here, I'm just going to add, let's say, an image of myself even, right? Let me put in this picture, for example, right? I'll select here subject and person. And the reference image. And I love this thumbnail creation, guys. Try to use it. It's so cool. I'll choose maybe, let's say, this video or this thumbnail right here. It looks so cool. And here I'll choose just style reference, right? Look at this. And here I have also the text. Cast now. Easy peasy, for example, right? Of course, you can add also AI suggestions if you really want, but you can generate the thumbnail. This was generated based on script, but if you want to generate only the thumbnail, I mean, it's quite easy. You can just put here video topic, and then you can put the main text overlay if you want to have a subtext also, and then just put reference images and the AI will do the rest. Oh, wow. it followed because here's the same image, right? Let me even change the image. I'll even add another image of myself so you will see that, hey, it's totally different. I'm going to put even, let's say, this guy right here. It's also me, but it's 3D subject person. Generate AI thumbnail. And now again, it's using that style for reference. It's using Nana Banana Pro right here. And then it will change with this person exactly. So it can be you, it can be me, it can be someone else. But look at this. Wow, this is not bad for a YouTube thumbnail, I would say. It's quite good. And look at this. Boom. The exact same persona I put here. Here I use the image for reference. And it created for us that amazing thumbnail that usually I think you take around 20 or 30 minutes to create. Here is done in a second, guys. This app is live. It's for you. And now let me show you exactly also how the ProScript Studio works, right? Because as you can see here, it's locked. But when you will upload that zip folder that I shared with you here, when you will upload it inside Replit, for example, here you can unlock it. So let's say here, unlock. I'll log in first. Do you see that here, when you're going to put it, it's unlock. And just here you can write unlock ProScript Studio, for example, right now. And I think you didn't even see it because my head was here. So I'll look at that other side. So look there, guys. In the chat, I put unlock ProScript Studio. So by doing that, because it's quite pricey, that's why I put it as locked, and you're going to hit my credits like crazy. It will unlock the ProScript Studio like this. Unlock ProScript Studio, right? You just give this prompt to Replit Agent. It will unlock the ProScript Studio for you. And now let me show you how cool that part is, because I like it. I like it really. Why? Because it's using Nano Banana with the script and everything together. Here, I'm going to put the password. Whoop, whoop, 1, 2, 3. Unlocking, and now I'm in ProScript Studio. You see right here, I have put a script here. You can put any script there. You can choose the perfect image style what you want. Here I'm going to choose maybe professional style, anime style, anime style for the win. Aspect ratio, I'll choose 16:9 widescreen. Visual style, description, not cyberpunk. I don't know, One Piece, anime, pirate style, for example, right? Here also, same as in the thumbnails, you can add your reference images. Just for reference, I'm just going to put exact same thing. So I'm just going to add this guy right here. For example, I will add another image. I'm going to choose also the styles, maybe, but I can choose even this style, but this is more like a thumbnail, right? We need to have quite a cool one. Okay, this is quite nice. I'll choose here maybe action and pose. He's holding the gun or she's holding the gun, whatever. But here, just using the images that we want to use for reference for that specific style, just for your information. I'll add even me, let's say, even this. Boom. This is very nice. Add this reference, again, style reference. Boom. Now you can choose your voice. You can just choose, maybe I'll choose Puck. And I will analyze script and generate scenes. So now what it is doing, it's reading the script that it was taken from the script writer, or it has been pasted by you. I mean, totally up to you. Afterwards, it will generate the scenes and everything. So let's wait for a bit. Boom. So this is a short video. It's a very short video. And for us, it gave us, like, for example, here, just 2 frames. Now what we can do, because this is frame 1 and frame 2 out of 3. It was supposed to be more, I think, maybe. Let's start to regenerate once again. Reanalyze. That's why also still I put it as locked. Now we're going to wait once again. And then I will start generating the frame. So you will see like, hey, how easy it is just to... What is this? Leaky toilet. Wow. I put there some different script. Whatever. Look at this. I can just generate with Nano Banana Flash, or I can generate with Nano Banana Pro. So here you can use just scenes for relevance. Also, you can generate audio. So like that, you'll be able like to see like, okay, if it will work, if it will not fully work. You have here some images for reference. Like, say this script here is about seamless toilet seal with caulk tape. Wow, this is for my previous execution. But look at these guys. I put these images for reference and it fully followed these images. Look at this. One Piece, pirate style. She's looking at the toilet. Then you have her here. Again, she's looking here like this. As an example, this is the power of the Pro Script Writer. It gives you these, the images. Sometimes, so if it's long video, you're going to have like around 20 or 30 of them. And here you have also the audio. Let me play the audio so you'll be able to hear it also.
Leaky toilet giving you a headache? Or maybe just an ugly caulk job? Stop the stress. This caulk tape is your secret weapon for a perfect leak-free toilet seal every single time. First, clean and dry your toilet base.
I mean, I think you got it, right? And if the video is longer, let's say maybe 30 minutes or so, going to have a lot more frames. This is just the hook. Also, just for information, this is still in beta because I'm planning to connect it with VO3 to generate videos on it. But you can easily vibe code anything here, guys. You can make any sort of updates you want. Just with a few prompts according to your niche, etc. But this is also the power of the ProScript Writer. You'll have also images for reference. You're going to have also the script. You can generate the audio here. And then in future, bits by bits, we're going to create even a full video generator. I mean, that's for the long run. But so far in version 2, I've fixed here the prompts. So everything here is properly interconnected to all of them. Same goes with the thumbnail creator. He's doing a fantastic job. And here you can just even change the title. Boom, and you can put even your own images for reference. It will generate for you that perfect thumbnail, you know, for YouTube, because this is quite useful. And guys, please go for YouTube. Why? Because now it's, you can say, basically it's number 1 search engine in the world. And it'll be, you know, very bad and sad if you don't go and search on YouTube also, because there's so many people there. Because I think that's how you found me, right? So everyone, this is YouTube Research Pro version 2. I have updated. Oh, that was too big, right? I have updated everything. I put the source code there in the zip. Download it, import it. You can test it live also as we speak right now. There is that link there. Click that link. Put whoop whoop whoop. And if it's not, if it's a different password, then just put a different password. Do some research if you want to write blogs, or maybe want to make a YouTube video, or maybe some Reddit posts. Check on YouTube first. Maybe there you can find also some really cool and trendy videos for reference that maybe you can even exploit or whatever. You can do whatever with them. But it's some really good analytics, especially for blogs, for posts, because here you can see exactly what is ranking, what people are asking for, because in the end, the most important thing is to create content for people. Thank you for watching and have a great day ahead, everyone.